we're reporting back live from San Fernando Valley, and where this motorhome almost was consumed by this large sinkhole. I'll show you the sinkhole now. Oh, can you believe that? Oh my God. Yes. If it wasn't for that cone, I think all would have been lost. Well, that's it for now, reporting from San Fernando Valley. And if any further details on this, we'll get back to you.